believers never bother me. Honestly, I'd rather go and prove it than waste all of my time arguing. Adably, but mentally envisioning the lyrical collisioning. Like if you don't feel me, you can't be listening. Never thought they'd get me through the static, but I broke through. Never thought that I could break the status quo and show you. And now I play my music for a crowd and they go, dope dude. And I don't even feel like being modest, cause it's so true. Go through life thinking you're average, vocab savage. Close to the meanest rappers with a side of cabbage. Grabbing at the locust for collabs like this is hopeless. Cause it ain't like no one noticed unless you throw some potions. It's potent, yeah. I put a spell on you, and now they're all surprised like I'm just telling you. Cause they don't see me rapping with no felon suit, but I murder a beat like it's confessions to you. That's how rebellion think you're cocky and benevolent. And I ain't even selling it, I got no paper precedences. The message of passion for being present, I'm lasting the cast and the media's drafting. I aim to be classic, the feeling is massive, like soaring and crashing. Master new styles and tracking the progress of madam. They look at me like, this is word, dude? Nah, this is love at first verse, I assure you. The future makes me nervous, will they love it or reword it? Can I ask for picture perfect? They don't read between the cursive. I think we all got skeletons peeking just out the closet door creases. Just waiting for fame's release, and I've done my fair share of decent and indecent. Got some angels and some demons, love my nonsense and my reason. I don't wanna pick between them, but I gotta do it just to know I can. And if the world turns on me, hope they understand.
Gone, gone, gone to stay.